Yeah. Styling, no. Dissing, but got pictures with me smiling, no. All the things you need, you still want problems, though. All the things I know, I still been silent, though. Yeah.
What's going on, fam? Welcome to the channel. Today's video, as you can see, this is my ASRV collection. I'm gonna be giving you guys my top 10 must-have pieces from ASRV. Their quality is unmatched. The price point is a little bit high, but I promise you it's worth it. This specific shirt right here, I've had for 3 years and I've worn every single week, just about, probably 2 to 3 times a week. And it still looks and feels just like I did when I first got it. So let's get right into the video. These are my top 5 pieces and we are going to start at number 5. So number 5 is going to be the 5-inch Tetralite linerless shorts. You can never go wrong with a pair of black shorts. These are both the same, just this one says ASRV on the right leg. And this one says Relentless Pursuit along or across both legs. And the material on these goes crazy. They're stretchy, but they're kind of like water repellent. I don't really know how to describe it. I don't know the technical terms and materials that they use. Actually, Tetralite. I know that most of my favorite ones have Tetralite, but again, you can never go wrong with the black short. There's 2 pockets on the side. There's one on the back with a zipper. And one cool thing here on the back is like a strap for a towel. I don't really work out or train with towels on my back, but if you do, you have a place to hold it on these shorts. Looks cool, looks swaggy. But yeah, that's number 5 on the list. You can never go wrong with a pair of super comfortable, reliable black shorts. That's number 5 on the list. Item number 4 is going to be the long sleeve mock neck tee. And I have 2 of them. This one is the gray one. This one is the olive one. They're both a little bit different when it comes to material. This one is the Tetralite material like I was talking about. This one is going to be more of a cotton. But I like to wear these when it's a little bit colder out. They look super dope, they're super comfortable, and I get a lot of comments on these ones because you don't typically see people wearing mock necks like at the gym. But that's what I like to do when I choose pieces, is I like to choose pieces that are unique. I like to choose pieces that people don't have, and when they see it, they're like, ooh, I've never seen that before. So some details on this piece. If you look closely on the mock neck, there's actually ASRV embroidered on there. You also see it on the gray one as well. But subtle details, I'm all about subtle details. Number 3 on the list, something that I wear not only to the gym, but when I'm going out, is the Tetralite joggers. Similar material, like they feel pretty similar to the shorts. Again, super comfortable. The material on these is unmatched. Most of the pieces at ASR are gonna be pricey, but you're paying for the material, you're paying for the comfort, you're paying for the details, and buy one pair of these and they'll last you for 5 years. Some details that you can see on these joggers: 2 pockets on the side, one pocket on the back with a zipper. They also have the little strap for the towel. Again, I don't really use that. Pockets on the side, it has this little ribbed cuff at the bottom, which I like to actually tuck into my socks when I'm training. I just like that look, I think it's cool. Little details on the side here, there is an ASRV logo, the wings right on the side of it. The Tetralite joggers are number 3 on the list, must have. Like I said, these have lasted me for years. I wear these not only to the gym, but also when I'm going out to do errands or just out for fun, because they look so high quality and they feel so comfortable. All right, we are to my 2 favorite pieces that I have from ASRV. It is going to be the sleeveless tank cutoff. I'm not exactly sure what they call this. This right here is very similar. I couldn't actually find the actual product name on the site, but it's their sleeveless cutoff type shirt thing. This one is their Tetralite material. This one is a cotton version of it. But the details on these are so cool. They have the ASRV logo on the neck. On the back, there is some writing as well. Super comfortable, super breathable for your workouts. This is my number two on the list. I wear these, like most of these pieces, guys, I wear very frequently and have had them for a long time. And the cool thing is they look and feel exactly the same as they did when I first got them. Maybe a little bit of wear and tear on the color and it's a little bit faded, but that'll happen if you're wearing these every single week for almost 3 to 5 years. All right, my number one on the list is going to be their heavyweight cotton oversized tee. I talked about this one earlier. This is the black version. Actually, this is their space gray version of it. This black one and this gray one was just part of their spring 2023 release. And because I was such a big fan of this one that I got 3 years ago and that I've worn so many times for these 3 years, I instantly pulled the trigger on these ones because I needed, anyways, a black and a gray shirt. And I know that these are gonna last me for a really long time. So not only do I wear these to the gym, and when I do wear these to the gym, this is like my pump cover, I wear these out because they are like my favorite t-shirt. They're heavyweight cotton, a little bit oversized fit, which I like to wear when I'm going out, when I'm running errands and things like that, but they make for great pump covers. They're fantastic shirts. That is my number one on my list of top five ASRV pieces. I've been a huge fan of ASRV for almost 3 years now, just because of how high quality their material is, the aesthetic and the brand that they've built. I know that the price is a little bit high, but I'd rather spend that money on these pieces because I think they're worth it. I think they're super durable. I think they look great. They feel comfortable. And even through years of wearing them and washing them, they look and feel just like they did when I first got them. So I hope you guys enjoyed the video. Let me know which piece was your favorite or a piece of your own that's your favorite. I'd love to hear from you guys. Hope you guys enjoyed the video. Do me a favor, if you got value from this video, please like, leave a comment which one's your favorite piece, and subscribe to the channel for more videos like this. And I'll see y'all later.